Did you know that the touchpad can do many more tasks than a regular mouse? Here are 10 ways to substantially increase your productivity using a touchpad. First is the simulation of right-click. A single tap with two fingers will simulate a right-click by the mouse and open up the context menu. Just do a tap with two fingers after placing the cursor on the target. Once you do the two-finger tap, the respective context menu will open up. Second is the drag and drop of object. This one is a bit tricky to achieve. To drag and drop, first place the cursor on the object to be moved and then do a double tap, and without lifting your finger after the second tap, drag your finger. This has to be done in quick succession, as any delay will prevent you from dragging the object as you see here. Do it quick enough and get yourself a nifty way to do drag and drop. The same gesture can be used to resize the windows also. The third one is drawing with the touchpad. I am demonstrating this on a blank canvas. The gesture is the same as the previous one. You do a double tap and without lifting your finger, do the drag to the desired position. The drawing will stop once you lift your finger from the touchpad. It is an imprecise way to draw something, but might come in handy. Next is scrolling with the touchpad. This one is easy. Just do dragging up or down using two fingers on a scrollable page. Here I am demonstrating it on novaiseder.com, which is the parent website of this channel. Fifth one is switching between applications. Instead of using Alt and Tab buttons to switch between applications, all you need to do is a horizontal swipe using three fingers. Once you start the swiping, the app switcher will open up, and when the focus reaches your desired app, just lift the fingers. You can move the focus left and right by swiping in the desired direction. Lift the fingers up and the focus tab will come in front of others. Sixth and the most sought after one is the ability to minimize all programs at once. Just use three fingers and swipe down on the touchpad. All the open apps will be minimized instantly. I have another video showing 10 programs including heavy hitters like DaVinci Resolve and Android Studio getting minimized instantly. The link for that will be in the cards and description. Now to restore them all, do a three finger swipe up. Now, the seventh one is opening up the action center. Instead of moving your mouse pointer to the bottom right corner of your screen and clicking, just do a tap with four fingers. This will open up the action center. Tap again with four fingers and the action center will be closed. You can also do zoom in and zoom out using the touchpad alone. Instead of scrolling with your middle mouse button, you can do a pinch to zoom gesture on the touchpad to zoom in and zoom out. This is exactly how we do zoom in our mobiles. Ninth one is the ability to change the icon size and layout in Explorer. The same pinch to zoom gesture can be used in Explorer to change the icon size and even change the layout style to a list. To achieve the same function using a mouse, you need to scroll the mouse wheel while the control button is pressed. But the gesture using touchpad is much simpler. Now the 10th and final way is opening up the Windows search. If you want to do a search or open a frequent app, just do a three finger tap on the touchpad and the Windows search will open up. Your most frequent apps will be at the top bar and the recent ones will be shown in a list. Start typing from this screen and the search will do the rest. Do a three finger tap again and the search will be closed. I hope these 10 productivity tips made your life a little easier. If you found this useful, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks again for watching this video. Have a nice day.